West Virginia University's Mining Engineering program produces graduates who are thoroughly prepared to meet the operational and engineering challenges of the mining industry. With nearly 100% job placement, there are thousands of surface and underground coal, metal, and non-metal mines in the U.S. seeking graduates with the skills you'll learn with an education from WVU.
WVU Mining really prepared me well. I'm currently working for GMS Mine Repair. I manage a 65-man workforce at a large longwall operation and gave me a lot of confidence to deal with workplace challenges. This year, I'm advancing to become a sales engineer. We have such a dynamic engineering network here, great people, unlimited opportunities. I absolutely love what I do.
West Virginia University's Mining Engineering program is one of only 12 ABET accredited mining engineering programs in the U.S., with comparably small class sizes allowing more professional attention to students. Students can attend mine trips and professional conferences and meetings during the academic year.
My name is Lenardry and I recently graduated from West Virginia University in May 2018 with a double degree in mining and civil engineering. I work for Caterpillar in the Surface Mining and Technology Division. West Virginia University Mining Engineering Program has provided me with a quality education that prepared me for my career with Caterpillar. Our partnership is beyond the iron, and just like this machine, I was built for it.
Students also have the opportunity to join several of the active student chapters of professional organizations, including Society for Mining, Metallurgy and Exploration, and International Society of Explosives Engineers.
Hello, my name is Amy McBrayer, Manager of Quality and Logistics for Metallurgy. I obtained my degree from West Virginia University in May of 2012. My degree has allowed me to manage coal shipments for large PRB coal mines in the United States. Obtaining my degree from WVU allowed me to the foundation needed to build a rewarding career in the mining industry.
Opportunities for paid summer internships in the mining industry are available. More than 50 departmental and external scholarships ranging from $2,000 to $10,000 are available to students per year.
My name is Mark Schuchart and I'm a 2016 WVU graduate. I'm currently a production superintendent for Martin Marietta and I'm responsible for the health and safety of 28 employees at a large aggregate operation. The mining department really took an interest in starting off my professional career. In addition to the opportunities offered during my university education, they developed my lifelong passion for continuous learning, the ability to problem solve in all situations, and the fundamentals to become a leader in today's industry.
Degree options include mining engineering, dual mining engineering in civil and environmental engineering, and dual mining engineering in geology.
My name is Mike Sustar. I graduated from West Virginia University in 2015. The Department of Mining Engineering at West Virginia has given me the tools and resources to persevere with a mountaineer mentality and explore this world. I've been lucky to receive opportunities working in Colorado, Arizona, Indonesia, and now currently in the outback of South Australia at an underground copper, gold, and uranium mine.
Typical starting salaries for graduates of WVU's Mining Engineering program range from $65,000 to $75,000 per year. Start your career on the right path with the Mining Engineering program at West Virginia University.